Good morning everyone. Today we are going to discuss about Archimedes principle. Archimedes principle is the well-known law of flotation. In this situation, we will just consider one thing. Just consider a bucket with full of water. A bucket is full of water. As we will just insert a body inside the bucket, some water will just flow down. That bucket is already filled, fully filled. As we will keep any body inside, some water will just flow down. How we can say, as per the Archimedes principle, beyond force acting on an object means upthrust has to be equal the weight of liquid displaced by that object. Means how much the object we will place inside, the water will come outside. The weight of the liquid displaced by that object. As the object move inside, water just moved outside. So whatever the weight of the liquid is there, weight of the water is there, this will be equal to the beyond force. Means beyond force, how much upthrust, a force is applied by the liquid or by the water on that object, both the things has to be equal. What things has to be equal? Number one, the water displaced by the body, how much water is coming out from the bucket. One thing should be equal, this thing, how much upthrust is working on that. This law is well known as the Archimedes principle. Again, I am just explaining, two things has to be equal as per the Archimedes principle. Number one, how much liquid is coming downside, means displaced liquid has to be equal to the upthrust applied by the liquid. So this is well known. This is known as the Archimedes principle. Thank you.